Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. I need cooperation from everybody. Okay, we're going to start with a main show on 11.
Yeah.
seven children, and I must say mine is stubborn.
Thank you. Come in.
Here's your friend. What's his name?
Smurf.
His name is Moshe Smurf. Hello, Moshe Smurf. I want to introduce him to you because Moshe Smurf goes to our Temple School. And when you come here next fall, in September, just before Rosh Hashanah, you're all going to meet little Moshe Smurf. Because he's a student in our kindergarten. Notice his big eyes? The eyes are big because he's full of learning and knowledge. You notice the point on his head? That's not a hat. That's his thinking cap. This fellow thinks a lot and dreams a lot. And his dreams are also dreams. See his beard? It's not really a beard because he's only a kindergartner.
Can you see me?
Sit back.
Okay, here I am. Thank you,
Mark.
Here we go. I selected a melody to these great words that comes from the opera Aida. It's called Row, Row, Row Your Boat. It's a terrific. It's the leading song in the second act. Okay, let's have this.
No, she's right there.
I don't know what goes. I'm
Don't worry, I'll make that promise. And what you want to have, you don't have to have a sword. If you want a puppy or a giraffe.
I didn't like the puppy pants.
Anybody? Are you smiling? I can't.
Oh, I left the cover on the end.
can't see through the covers. This one's stuck. Wait a second.
Would you like to meet my friend Doodles, by the way?
Yeah!
That's very nice. Doodles, come on out. What? Nobody's going to hurt you. Of course not. All right. Listen, if you yell his name, Doodles will come out soon. Here he comes. He's a little scared of people. He hasn't met that many people before. Doodles, have you ever seen that man? What's the matter? Wait. Oh, no kissing. Ew. I hate you. Ow! What's the matter with you? If you don't cut that out, I'm gonna bring you to a Chinese restaurant. No, I'm only kidding. Don't. Well, what? You want to kiss Jessica, the birthday girl? She's not a duck kisser. Are you a duck kisser? Oh, don't cry, dude. Just give him a little kiss, Jessica. Just a little pat on the head, maybe. Sneaking a kiss from you. Is my boat so still straight? Ow. I got a shock there for a second. I'll tell you what, for this magic trick, I'm going to ask my birthday boy Joshua if he would help me with this trick. Would you like to help?
Come on up here for a second. Turn around so everybody can see you. That's it. Turn around. Got all the way over there. Oh, that's good. All
right. Now, I guess we should get him in the magic mood since it is his birthday. So let's put a magic wand people in show business wear sunglasses. And it's not going to rain today, but I brought these here. Please look right on your shirt. They're windshield wipers there. You take this piece of tissue paper in hand. Don't blow your nose in it. Do what I do. Open it up so everybody can see it. And repeat after me and say, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. Boys and girls. But, you say boys and girls. Say, I am Joshua. The great Egyptian. And I would now like to. Louder. To amaze you. And now take that tissue paper and rip it up. Wait, don't tear it down. Rip it up. Rip it into lots of pieces. Josh, did you eat breakfast this morning? I bet I know what he had for breakfast. Orange ostrich eggs. No. Banana peels filled with guacamole. You know what I'm saying? Joshua, I forgot to eat breakfast. Here. Oh, thanks. You give me paper to eat? I'm going to eat paper because I'm hungry? You can't eat paper. It doesn't taste good.
Everyone give him a big round of applause for doing a thing for him. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
help us with this. What I wanted to tell you was how I got started as a magician. Because a lot of kids say to me, Magic Carol, I want to learn some magic tricks, but I don't know where to learn them. Should I go to the library? That is the greatest place. At the library, you go to the librarian and you say, excuse me, miss, I would like a book on magic tricks. She'll take you to the section where they have magic books, and you can learn how, let's say you can go up to someone you don't even know and say, excuse me, I'm going to reach into your ear and pull out some money. You say she had a coin stuck right in her ear and she didn't even know it. Just pull that in your ear and show it to everyone so they can see it. But where is it? You dropped it on the floor. Wait a second, what'd she do with it? Wait a sec, she stuck it in her other ear. She's fooling around. And maybe I'll give it to the girl next to you. Her name is Amanda, I believe. Amanda Panda. You hold on to it. Hey, what did you do with that? What? Where is it? Not in your ear, don't.
Give it to me.
You're not supposed to. You promise you won't lose it?
I want to lose it.
All right, but please don't lose it. Oh, very funny. You dropped it somewhere. Check. It's not in that ear. It's not in. Joshua, open your mouth for a second. You're not supposed to eat it. Don't forget. Everybody sit down and move back. That's the rules. Remember, I'm going to put this in a very safe place.
I'm going to put it in my belly.
No, I'm going to put it in my juice bucket. Now, okay, but you guys got to move back. At least all the way back a little.
We have one.
No. You see, my beach bucket I bring with me to build sandcastles and stuff. I'm going to leave it in here. And next time I go to the beach, I'll buy a lemonade. This way, I don't have to worry about losing it.
Hot dogs.
What do you want me to fill my hat up with hot dogs here or something? All right. Where's the mustard for these hot dogs? Oh, they're rubbery. Forget it, I'll just fill my hat up with these hot dogs. Hey, I know what I'll do. I'll take them, and I'll throw them on everyone's head. One, two, three, rah! Very strange. Well, every once in a while, things like that happen, I imagine. I'll tell you what. Would you like to see my favorite balloon trick?
Yeah! Yes,
now, this is a little bit scary, so if you're scared, I'll be very careful, all right? If you're scared, you can hold your ears. I'll be very, very careful. Ow!
No, let something in time!
I won't pop it. Ow.
Yeah.
But look, it's not going into my sleeve. Now watch, it'll go all the way down to the bus. You can
can still see it in me, but watch. And it's not in my sleeve. But the amazing thing is, it's in somebody else's sleeve. You're not going to believe it. Would you hold your arm all the way up in the air? Put your arm up like this. Now, you didn't feel anything go in here, did you? Watch. Right? Let me try it again. You ready? Let's see if we can get it out of sleep again. I'll push it into my hand. You see it going in there? You don't feel anything yet, do you?
I don't feel it.
You feel it already? Wow. Let's see. I'll push it in. I'll throw it towards Adam's sleeve. Did you feel it? Pull it out of your sleeve, Adam.
It disappeared.
It disappeared. Where did it? Oh. Throw it back in my mouth, Adam.
Oh boy, I'm gonna put this one away. That didn't taste very good, I must say.
You know, one of my favorite things to do sometimes is color when I'm not doing magic.
That's a magic color.
Yeah, it's a great magic color because of the picture. There's a boy and a girl practicing magic. There's a magician and a rabbit and a clown. Did you ever see a real clown? Did you ever see a real clown? Real clowns are very nice, so don't ever be scared of them, okay?
Abracadabra!
Now, there's rabbits and birds. Oh, there's a floating woman. Would you like to see your mother float up in the air like that?
Yes.
That's what I was doing.
Abracadabra!
Yeah, I was lucky as a rabbit. Okay, you don't have to yell at anyone. This is what I want you to do. Help me color in the pictures. I'm not going to use crayons. I'm going to need the magic colors from everyone's clothes. So everyone take your hands, rub the colors on your shirts and your dresses. That's it, and rub your pants and your shorts. And rub your shoes and your socks and your sneakers and your sandals. Rub your knees, because there's lots of color on your knees, but don't rub your boo-boos. Rub your elbows, and rub your hair. Rub your cheeks, your chin. Rub your lips, your noses, and your belly buttons. Don't tickle yourself. Take those colors in your hand, throw them in the book, and say abracadabra. Okay. Let's see if you call it in the pictures. Wow! Who gave me all that green? Was it green? Who gave me red?
I guess I did.
Who gave me pink and blue? Who gave me white? I'm gonna keep it like this. I think it looks a lot better.
No, don't
pull the picture out. Wait, you're pulling too hard on my pictures. You pulled the whole picture out of the book. You left me with a notebook. I like them like this. I'll color it in a letter. All right, leave them. I'm going to have to turn someone here into a giraffe for doing that.
I want to turn into a giraffe.
Oh, no, I can't. You know why? Exactly. That ceiling's too low. Someone's head will go right through. Doesn't it look like there's popcorn on the ceiling here?
Yeah! It's a dumb on the ceiling!
It looks like popcorn up there.
Oh, that's a movie!
All right, I'll tell you what. Instead of turning someone into a giraffe... Who's back there?
It's
Logan! Won't anybody sneak back here? I couldn't. I just
going to wave it over the whole...
I don't want...
what we're going to do here. For this next magical trick, I'm going to bring up our birthday brother and sister to help it together. You ready, Josh and Jess? Come on up here, I need you both.
Yeah, those are kind of trash cans, aren't they?
Okay. Well, first of all, wait a minute. Hold on that tail for a second. Oh, thank you very much. You hold on.
Yeah, Joshua and Jessica, when you're home together, you don't fight at all, do you?
Yes.
What do you fight about?
Ah,
you want her cup and she wants yours?
Yeah, but I don't let her take it.
You don't let her sleep on the hotel? No. Well, I'll tell you what, do you ever watch television together?
Yeah.
Do you like the same shows?
Like, I like Eman.
You like Eman? Jessica, do you like Eman? Who else do you like?
Me.
Do you like...
Also, I like Voltron.
You like Voltron too? Can you play along with this one?
He's going to grab the rice ball.
I have Voltron.
Let's pretend, everyone, that these two handkerchiefs will be our two friends.
He-Man and Voltron.
He-Man and Voltron.
This is He-Man, and this is Voltron.
And let's take He-Man and Voltron and tie them together. Let's imagine that they were friends. And together, and you're helping me and you, He-Man and Voltron will be our police officers that will help us to catch an evil bank robber. So let's put He-Man and Voltron into... And inside the police station, they can see all the way around them as they search for this guy, the evil bank robber. What should we call him?
Skeletor!
You want to call him Skeletor? All right, this is Skeletor. Jessica, you hold on to Skeletor. And I would...
Jessica, you put Skeletor on your head here. Wait. Could you hold him in your hand there, too? Here, I know it's hard to hold on to all this stuff.
Well, I don't like it.
All right, I'll tell you what. This is the bank. Oh!
There's a hole in the bank. I forgot to close the bank.
Okay, you come stand up with me, John, so everybody can see, okay? All right, Jessica, you put that bank robber into the bank all the way down. Yeah. Josh, you see him in there?
Yes.
Good.
Jessica, do you see him in there?
No!
No? But Jessica, he's right here.
Oh, I know what Jessica needs every time.
Yeah.
Try these supersonic glasses on, Jessica. Turn around and show everybody how funny they are. Yeah, let us see if with those supersonic glasses, Jessica can see Skeletor the bank robber better. She sees him better. Good. And Josh sees him in there. No! He's right here.
Uh-oh. Oh, your glasses are cool. Let's get some funny supersonic glasses here for Josh. Yeah, I look pretty silly there. Get your eyes and your head right here. You look like you just saw a ghost.
All right, you ready, Jessica?
Oh, I know it's hard to wear these when you have a straw hat and a small nose.
There we go. All right, they're both wearing the supersonic glasses. This one more time, Skeletor, the evil bank robber, sneaks in and tries to rob the bank. Who's bad guy? You'll never get away with it. Now, Jessica sees him in there, right?
No!
No!
She's kidding.
Just, Josh, you see him in there, don't you?
No. Yeah. I don't see him.
No.
I don't see him.
Oh, it's the meatball girl again.
Something to call it.
No,
this is just for Josh and Jeff. Of course he's in here. Skeletor goes into the bank. He has to come again.
I know.
Okay. I don't see him.
You get out of that bank there. You better come.
Yeah.
What were their names again? Voltron and Demon. All right, let's see.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Abracadabra! Wow! Look! They caught him. This skeleton. Yeah. Look, they handcuffed him, and they brought him back to justice where he belongs. Now let's make Jessica look really funny for
them. Oh, everybody.
Doesn't she look funny? Let's give our birthday girl and birthday boy a big round of applause for being such great helpers on that trip. Thanks. You guys can sit back down.
Wow, yay!
All right, I'll tell you what. For this next trip, I need everybody to help me in their seats at the same time. How many people here ride a bicycle? Now, if you're riding your bicycle down the street and all of a sudden you see a stop sign, what would you do? Good. If the stop sign turns green, what do you do? Stop signs don't turn green. Do they?
Yes,
no.
Yeah.
traffic lights do. And I have here a little traffic light. And inside, three balls which are the same colors as a real traffic light. Who knows what to do with a green light? Go. And then a yellow light, you have to. And a red light, what do you do? That's right. So let's put them in like here. Which one is at the bottom? And in the middle? And on top is what?
Red.
So it's green, yellow, and then on top is red. Green, yellow, and then on top is red.
No, we don't have a red one.
Wait a second.
Daddy, don't I have a red one? I know how to.
Don't you fool around with me.
I'll do it.
She's fine. I'm okay.
I'll tell you.
No, that's all right. Let me try and get you.
No, it's yellow and first.
Yellow is first? But it's green at the
bottom.
All right, I'll try. Yellow in first, and then what? Then red. Then green. He thinks that then the green. Maybe he's right. He thinks, ah! Oh no! Oh no! Two red lights. Oh, uh-oh! They're stuck in my eyes. Oh! Now you're both fooling around. You. Ow! Ow! Oh, that hurt. I don't know what to do anymore. I want my green light.
Red is fun. I mean, green is fun.
There's no green. I don't have any more green.
Pretend it's green.
Pretend the yellow is green? And pretend the red is yellow? And the red is red? Is that right? Maybe
no.
That's
it. It's not.
It worked! Isn't that right? Wait, green is on the bottom. Yellow's in the middle, red's on the top. I'm putting it away. Wait, should I try one more time?
Yeah! Set yellow and first.
No, I'm going to put the green on the bottom.
Yeah.
The yellow in the middle and the red on the top. You don't have to worry. The red is on the top. Go! Ooh, that makes me mad. I'm going to. I know what I'll do. I'll make the red light disappear. I can do that. I'll just put in the yellow. And then I'll put in the green.
And red!
No, I'll put the red in the magic vanishing box.
But it's in there.
Now listen, don't ever put your fingers in here because anything that goes in here will disappear. Alright?
My finger will.
Say goodbye to the red light, everybody.
Bye!
One, two, three. Pop your head down! What did it turn into?
A
red handkerchief. Let's see.
Hey, you gotta get back. I'm not done.
Okay, a red handkerchief. Well, anyway, what? We don't have to worry with any red lights anymore. So that handkerchief. We don't have to. Don't tell me it came back again. Oh no! Boy, does that make me mad? Hey, I'll tell you what, everybody. Do you
think?
Do you think you would like to see another trick?
Yeah!
Alright, back down to your seats again. Alright. Now, what I'm going to do is one more big trick for everybody. And it's one of my favorite tricks about a guy I've been watching on television for a long time. That's him. He's really a nice guy when you get to know him. And he's not a smurf. Some people think he's a smurf because he's blue. But there is one thing he loves better than anything in the world. That's right. Yeah. Josh, what's your favorite thing in the whole wide world? Okay, I have to stay.
All the colors.
All the colors except black are your favorite thing in the whole wide world?
Yeah.
I wonder, Jessica, what's your favorite thing in the whole wide world? Blue is your favorite thing in the whole world. Who else has favorite things? What's your favorite thing? Houses, she likes. She's going to be a real estate person when she gets older. And what's your favorite thing? Pink is a favorite color, I guess. What's your favorite thing? He-Man's your favorite thing in the whole wide world? Would you like to be He-Man? When I was a little boy, I wanted to be James Bond. I like that guy, James Bond. He's a cool detective, you know? But anyway, the Cookie Monster lives over here in this. This says, well, who could read this? And whose name is on the mailbox? And what's inside the mailbox?
Cookie.
That's right. And would you like to look inside his house?
No!
Yeah.
Yeah, look, you can see. A giant bag of cookies, a big picture of a cookie on the wall here, and a TV set. And see, he likes to watch himself on television sometimes. Now, across the street, he's really lucky. He lives across the street from his favorite store. It's not Mr. Hooper's. It's the store that they make the cookies at. What's the name of that?
Bakery.
That's right. And the bakery has a sign on it which says...
Closed.
Closed. Now, if the bakery is closed, nobody is allowed to go in there. You know what happens if you ever tried to sneak into a cake? All right, look, I'll show you inside. What do you see, Nacy? Cakes, chocolate chip cookies and cupcakes, lots of delicious things, but that bakery is closed. Do you know what happens if you try to go to a closed store? You could go to jail.
Because the police officer could come and arrest you.
So,
did you slap it in the machine?
You have to stay in your house. And if you don't stay in your house, you're going to be in a lot of trouble. Just stay there and be a good boy or I'll bite you in the head. Ah! Oh, I scared him down. Don't be scared of him. Ow! Oh, let go of my nose in there. Very funny. Nobody's going to... Ah! Ow! Not going to hurt you, though. No? Oh, okay. Really? You know what he's doing? He's reading a book.
What?
A magic. Would you get the library?
Just give me a way.
I told you you could get him from the library. He's probably going to learn a trick or something. Maybe a disappearing trick.
I'm going to the bakery!
He's what? Oh, you're fooling. The bakery is closed. Can't you see this? What are you talking about? There's nobody in here. All right, you got to sit down. I can't do this. Don't look at
open it for a long time.
Of course he's in his house. You see, the bakery's closed. He's in his house. Come on out of your house. They don't... Hey! Why you get out of there? Hey, don't you... I thought I told you... Yeah.
Open both of them.
All right, I'll try. Get out of that house. Hey, get out of that bitch. Where did he go over here? All four, that was me. All four. The back door's two? What? All right, I'll try. Right. You better not run away now, buddy. Yeah, get out of that house. Very funny. You think you can run away from us? I know you're in that bakery, so here.
It's in the back.
Hiding in the backyard. Oh, my hair. And
here's the other one.
The back of the bakery, you think? Get out of there, bubba. Now, wait a second. I'm telling you, he disappeared. He's got to be here somewhere. You know, every time you look for him, he disappears. It makes me so angry. Oh, no. Let him go out. What? Oh! Get out of here. Oh! What are you sitting on my head upside down for? What are you doing? What? Really? Why didn't you say so? You know why he was hiding my hat? He said there's only one thing he likes better than cookies. You know what that is? He wants to give Josh and Jessica a big kiss on their birthday. And he likes to do magic for everyone here. Let's all clap for the Cookie Monster for being a crazy guy. Yeah, and clap for yourselves for being such a great audience. You really deserve it. You really do. Now, how many people here would like to have an ice cream sundae?
Me!
Is that what they're getting it? No?
It's birthday cake.
Birthday cake. Who would like to have birthday cake?
Me!
All right, then this is what you got to do. Everybody's got to go back to their seat at the table.
Yeah. July 25th at 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
1985.
We're here at Woodmere Academy in Woodmere, New York. Today is Joshua's parents' day at camp, and we came to see our little guy. And here we have Jessica.
Good, thanks.
Ryan.
We know he can scream. Scream for his throat.
Joey!
Okay. She told him to scream. That's what he
did. Look at that smoking on.
Josh.
I know I did a puzzle already. In the swimming pool?
He knows. Nice to come home.
August 28th, 1985, and we're looking at Debbie and Chuck's new house. This is obviously the front of the house. This is the garage area. This is the backyard. The backyard from the other side. This is marshland that goes as far as you can see. This is out of their backyard.
I want cherry too. It's not so good, right, Jekka? Right. This is delicious. This tastes like punch. This tastes like celery. This tastes like strawberry and bubble.
Kids playing in the backyard.
They eating the ice cream.
I'm going to zoom in on each one of them and you each say hello.
Hello.
First it's...
Hello.
There's Marissa.
Hello.
There's Laura. Say hello, Laura.
Hello. Goodbye.
There's Josh. What do you have to say for yourself?
I don't know.
And what do you have to say, Jesse? What are you all eating there?
Ice cream.
No, it's right to me.
What flavor?
Cherry and grape.
Yeah?
Do it to me.
What do you want me to do? I'm zooming in on you.
Say what do you say for myself?
What do you have to say for yourself?
I think me and Josh are handsome.
Wait a second. I thought girls are pretty.
I think Josh is handsome and I'm pretty.
You're pretty what? And what do you have to say about that, Mr. Josh?
Nothing.
That good, huh?
Now say to me.
What do you want, Laura?
I love you.
Well, I love you too. And Jesse, do you have anything to say?
I love you.
I love you too. So are you kids all glad that we all got together here this summer?
Yes.
Did you have a fun time?
Yeah. I have something to say for myself.
I'm listening.
I like pink and green, green and blue and peach color.
Yeah.
I like pink and yellow.
Yeah.
And I like smelly markers, especially chocolate.
Okay, kids, anything else?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. I have something to say.
What?
Nothing!
Okay.
I have something to say.
You each want to say goodbye?
I have something to say.
Yeah.
If it's yellow, well, if it's brown, push it down.
That's not funny.
I'm going to say something.
What? What do you want to say, Jesse?
I like it.
What do you say, Laura?
I like popsicles.
Adios, amigos.
Where are you going?
Inside the house now.
No.
Here we are coming into the garage, and Josh is ahead of me. He's going to open the door. This is going into Aunt Debbie's and Uncle Chuck's house.
And my cousin Marissa.
And cousin Marissa, cousin Laura, okay. And baby Jake.
Nana.
Turn the lights on.
No close-ups here.
This is the owner of the house.
The ugly owner.
This is their beautiful new kitchen.
Look at this pantry. She does have blenders and she has and pop. For you, she has an espresso machine.
Espresso. No.
Espresso machine.
Okay, let's go on into the den. TV room den. Beautiful fireplace.
Hey, here's Jake. Jake, say hello to the camera.
There's Jake walking around. Jakey, what do you got to say?
Hello.
Out of the way, Marissa. Hi, Jakey.
Okay, I want all the kids to get up and sing the song of the day.
I'm not.
Oh, close the shades.
No, it's okay.
I have a song.
Sing a song.
Your tour now. Here we're looking out the front door.
Right here is the foyer.
And right here is Marissa. Marissa.
You have to stay farther ahead. Okay. Stay further ahead at all times.
Well, this is the living room and the dining room. This is the second fireplace in the house.
Come upstairs. I want to take a picture of us.
Show the hutch now. Come around the corner. His Ruth sitting on the couch.
Get us spoiled.
The couch we bought at Sloan's.
Nothing could be funner than to be in South Carolina in the mall.
Okay, this is the dining room.
And this is me!
Is it light enough in here? And show back the view. Show back the view through the kitchen. Go straight through to the den.
Right through. We're looking through the kitchen into the den. And here we are looking into the living room.
There's Jesse waving in the kitchen. Waving daddy. Bro kissed everybody.
Okay,
now we're going to proceed to the stairs and upstairs. We're going up the stairs to the bedroom.
Okay, I'm opening all the doors.
Okay, the first room we'll do is Marissa's room.
No, I'm in here.
Okay, that's our closet. Now we're leaving this room. And into the guest room we go.
Okay. Wait. We have to lay down. Go ahead.
This is the guest room.
Oops, what happened? You bumped your cafe? Okay, here, come on. Okay, let Jacob sit down here
first. And all the kids are playing on the guest room bed. Okay, down the hall we go now.
This is the playroom.
This is the children's playroom.
Or show everybody how you play. Playroom!
There's the playroom. There's all the toys and the whole. Okay, now we're going down the hall. This is the bathroom.
This is the bathroom.
This is how it works. Oh, hi. We didn't know you were there. We're sorry.
Okay, wait. Closet?
Closets we don't need to see.
Very closet. That's really cool.
Okay, this is Laura's bedroom. And a beautiful pink bedroom it is.
Stop jumping.
I'm going to turn on the light here so you can see the fan. A lot of fan action here in this house.
This is it. Oh, what do we have spinning up on top? Each room's got a beautiful fan. Just keeps us so cool. Okay, look at all those wonderful toys on Laura's bed.
Oh, and the baby is calling us from the baby's room.
And that must be baby Jake saying, let's go look at my room.
Light on.
Oh, and there's all the little babies in the crib. There's baby Marissa.
Let's not crush the bed.
This is how we kept them all. It keeps them very quiet and out of trouble. Okay, now we're gonna go into the master suite. This is the master suite. And if you walk in and then to the left, it's the master bathroom. Closets are over here, in case you're wondering. I think that's the end of our tour for now. And last but not least, I just was reminded the beautiful party deck. Playroom. And this is the wonderful party deck, one story up. And what a party this would be out here. Who is of the marsh going forever? And we'll call it a day.
Everybody climb on Daddy Douglas.
Come on, kids. Come on.
You said we'll take the air out later. Did you?
I did. That I did.
You did, Josh. That thing doesn't have any air in it.
Oh no, Laura, no.
Look, my tiny Dini. Dini's mad, you so he can pick you.
That's it.
Look, he's not going to scare you.
So what do you got to say about the trip, Doug?
There is one word to describe
we
Charleston.
We describe Charleston one word. Hot.
Hot food.
How's the mosquito situation?
Hot heat.
Mosquitoes. I feel like a test for rage.
Mom, no, look at me. Mom, look at me.
So many bumps.
How was the food?
Food was very good. It's nice southern cooking. Don't get too much of that up north.
Mom, look at me.
The shrimp. We had tons of shrimp. Can't get enough shrimp.
You want me to get a cup of water to throw over you?
A cup of water to throw over.
Let's hear a Carolina song.
Mom, look at me.
Finer than to be in Carolina.
In the morning,
Mom,
because
look.
By the afternoon it's so hot you can't stand it.
Mommy, look right there.
Well, I think all the kids had a very good vacation. And it's up and onward to Caprioli's.
Hip.
September 1st, 1985.
going your whole trip.
Look, Pop, there's a bumblebee.
Okay, all right, let's go. Tell Daddy where we went. We went newt hunting.
Yeah.
Did you find any?
No.
We didn't find a squashed one.
Not even a squashed one, huh? Okay.
Ooh, it's cold out there.
Okay, everybody, come on in.
Let's all come in. Okay.
Hey, Ruth, happy birthday.
Oh, you notice I put on lipstick for my birthday.
Let me zoom in. Hold on.
Favorite color, Josh?
What's your favorite color?
Pink and yellow.
Jesse, what's your favorite color?
She doesn't know.
Purple?
Purple, she said. See that? Okay, let's go. We're going to walk around. Joshy, show us everything here. Come on. Walk ahead of me. We are going to.
You are?
Yep.
I didn't know that.
We're going to walk all the way down, you know?
Right now?
I
don't
know what you're going for. I am here. Like a jungle thing.
Yeah. Well, unfortunately, I don't think it's bright enough.
It's always bright enough.
So down. Daddy, so down. Come down.
First, we're going to go to the Bocce, Josh.
Yeah, let's go up the beautiful road here.
Bocce?
Okay, this is around the side by the kitchen. I'll show you that later. We're going to go up to the bocce court. Here's all the garages.
There's so much garages here, right, Dad?
Yeah.
And my daddy's going to take the camera down to the lake soon. Right, Dad?
You said it, buddy.
Isn't this a beautiful road?
Yeah. Oh, you could...
For an army half truck. Okay, Josh, show us how the bocce works. Take some balls and throw them around.
I can't take any out, so heavy. I wanted to do the baby one.
The ballerina.
Is that called a ballerina?
Yeah. Throw it as far as you can. Come on.
You hold my bow. Not so good. Watch.
It was a quick game of bocce.
Bocce.
Rules unknown.
Nope. Felt better than I did last time at your house.
What's
that? Spider.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Is that how you wanted me to say it?
Yeah. With a spider, you see, it's spider. On the way. Try that. Go ahead.
Spider.
Say Russ.
Russ.
All right, spider.
This is the back of Caprioli's
spider
here.
Russ. That's not spider.
Spider. I can't see that.
Once again, the bocce court.
But you saw, it's
here we go, down to the creek. You're right, I need a steady cam.
Did you ever go down here to the creek?
Yep.
So it's not hard. Jekyll went down here and he got cheap. Because I sat in the rock.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's why I didn't
see the this is the Viet Cong Swamp Training Camp here. There are mines, obstacles, juju bees.
On a standard patrol.
Yeah. We're out on a seek and destroy mission. This rock over here, Doug.
Yes, now I'm watching it again.
Whoa. 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 Whoa.
Yeah. Thank you.
watch yourself.
Daddy, is this one I put my feet in?
Yep.
This one. So why can I put my feet in this car?
Whoops. Because it's a little cold and it's in the morning. And it's not a sunny day.
Yeah, I got an idea, Josh.
What are you gonna do?
No, don't worry.
Go ahead.
Put your hand, touch it. Watch out, Jesse.
Oh my God, pick me up!
Whoop. Is it cold?
Yes.
Whoa.
No, it's a little warm.
A little warm?
Hey, what's that?
It's a rock.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's a water bug, it's cold. Not very fast. You're gonna slip. It's gonna slip for Doug. Look at here. Doug?
Wait, I'll be right there.
Josh, come here, let's wash your shoe off.
So then I have to leave my sock on, right?
Oh, here, right in this little puddle. Is there? Okay, come on, let's do your shoe. Josh, that stuff's slippery, you're gonna fall. Turn this on.
Thank you.
here we are at Buck Hill Falls, is called. What do we call this place?
Daddy's.
Thank goodness, I thought you'd be learning.
Even makes getting to the picnic.
You have to speak up, we can't hear you.
Hi there, how are you? Come on,
you gotta hold the finger on the button.
Okay,
fade it.
No, you don't hold the finger on the button.
No? Hold Jessica.
Jesse! Wave to Uncle Russ. Jesse, say hi to Uncle Russ.
You want to give it a fade? here we are on the way to the upper falls.